to the 20th episode.
What?
The 20th episode of
season. Nah, it's the 10th.
Yo. I up every time I fucking talk. Welcome to the 20th episode of Seeing Double. Yes, we've made 20 episodes of this garbage.
It's our 20-year anniversary.
20-year anniversary.
We did it.
Hey, guess what?
Cheers, boys.
Seeing Double's legal now.
Yeah.
Canadian legal. Sorry, America.
Yeah.
You gotta wait.
20th episode.
Next episode.
One more year!
What the fuck are we playing today?
We're playing Killing Floor 2! Yeah. Start again, please. Keep it.
Hey.
Oh my god.
Broke his paw.
So Raiden broke his paw.
And then he just jumped off.
He just jumped.
The couch and smashed his paw.
Yeah, well that's the sock he usually jerks off with. So
yeah.
It's on his hand.
Welcome to Father's Day 2017.
So question guys, is this a zombie game? Is this like a horror?
I don't know, there's like monsters. None of us have played this before, short? So naturally we should go to suicidal difficulty.
We're the crazy biker.
Shouldn't you have like armor?
Wait, right. That's true. Oh. Every like zombie thing, they never have like armor. These graphics are pretty good.
Get the Oh my god! Holy shit!
What the what a crazy family reunion we got. Was that Baraka from
this
Mortal Kombat?
This is way harder than.
Yeah, this is way harder than zombies, yo.
How are you still alive?
This is the start of the map.
Heal!
This is
the worst family reunion. Alright, well, you die, you drink.
So I guess, look, they're doing the dance.
They're
exact dance.
Do
the Raven.
Yeah, but that.
Beautiful zombies. That's why it'll never work. They have it on suicidal.
And you know it's over. Containment
station. I lasted a minute and 20 seconds.
This appears to be a futuristic station of sorts.
We have a pistol from 1989.
Yes. So while he shoots these motherfuckers in the head, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
Just keep running around. Keep electrocuting.
I really don't think.
Oh shit.
Why do you slow down when you're low?
Can't you still
sprint? And
you might drive.
Next map, containment station. That just sounds fun.
Holy, that's fast.
Shit, what the? What the?
Triangle.
Oh, your weapon select. What was that?
I think you only have a shovel and this pistol.
What is that?
Rattler game.
My ex-wife's in this game.
Hold square.
You give yourself steroids.
Oh, yeah.
Turn up. Yeah.
You are so good.
Yo, he's got a million rock.
Ooh, you're dead.
It's over.
Minute.
Right, you did a minute 13. Good shit, man.
If there's a little bit more room, my ass crack is on.
Well, you need some kills to go with that. You can slow-mo it. Oh, it's Baraka's back.
Barack Obama.
Yeah, Barack Obama.
To all of our friends and viewers that have dads, happy Father's Day. Oh, this is such a nice
shovel
map.
Select.
Yeah. This is where you were raised, right?
Oh, you get a headshot, you go slow-mo. Hey, Simran.
Huh?
Just a quick question.
Huh?
Where's your dad?
I don't know.
Oh, fun fact.
What? Thank you.
Yeah. Fun fact.
What up, bitches?
Oh, no, sorry.
you get injected.
What?
Dude, you completed the
wave. Everybody do the wave.
Now I'll do this next wave. Blocks. There's a block.
That's how the wave works.
Yeah. Okay,
it's gotta be one side.
Yeah. Alright, we're done.
I'm right.
Yeah. I feel like this difficulty is too easy.
Oh, you're dead. You're dead.
Just keep bashing him.
You're dead. Sam, you suck.
I take that
you
back.
You suck. What are the shotguns called?
Yeah,
Blunderbuss? That sounds like it would be on like one of those like ShamWow commercials.
Yeah, the Wonderbuss.
The Wonderbuss.
It's like, do you splooge too much when you finish?
Do you splooge too much and you need something to do later?
So welcome back from the commercial break. Sunny underscore fuck you is here. And we're all filming for the Father's Day special. None of us have dads, but we would love to feel that feeling that Zach does every day when he wakes up.
It's kind of a give or take situation. Yeah. They disappoint you disappoint them.
Yeah, life took a lot from us, so.
No. I think I suffered worse. I'm just saying. I had to wait like 5 minutes the other day at McDonald's.
For your dad?
No.
Sim's been waiting his whole life.
You know what'd be the best twist? You guys finally meet my dad and it's Sim's dad.
Oh, shit.
It's like, wait.
And then you just.
I got the milk.
Yeah. I would knock all your dad's dick in the dirt.
Wait. What?
What?
Okay, it's having a dad sing.
Oh. Something we wouldn't know.
It feels weird when I started the joke for the dad stuff there.
No, but it's not weird because we ended off
with dead dads.
Yeah. That was
poor taste. Yeah. I didn't like that one.
Push us to the edge. All our dads are dead.
Ooh. But make sure you tune into our stream 10 years from now when we'll be playing Kingdom Hearts 3.
What the
fuck? When you walk away, you won't hear me say, please, hurry,
walk away. Fuck is happening right now. Wait, go back. I want to see that flag. What kind of flag is that? To the left, right.
Yeah. Up top.
What flag is that?
Oh, it's a Confederate flag.
Ah, Mexico, the land of the Confederates. Zach, what is it like having a dad?
Actually though, like, without jokes, yeah. Like...
No, man, like... Is it like... You wake up, you got another parent.
You say hi twice in the morning.
I do, I have to say hi twice. I could not think of a more worse hell.
How many times do you play catch in a day with your dad?
I think Kurt's on like wave like 37 right now.
It says 29.
Wave 37.
Oh, wait, what? It dropped to 28.
What the
fuck? Oh, it's the amount of shit.
Oh, we did play ourselves.
It's the amount of monsters
you thought I was dumb, eh?
That's that.
So check out Hitler's List.
Hitler's List now out on DVD and Blu-ray.
You get a free copy with one of our mixtapes that you buy.
Yeah.
So make sure you buy
yourself. What's track number one on our mixtape? The Nick Nag Hitler mixtape.
Hitler's List?
Have we gone through all the jokes that we've ever done?
Yeah, I think we have.
Track number one, Auschwitz. Track number two, stop gassing me up. Track number four,
I'm allergic to diary of vampires.
Track number five, hit the showers.
Because they were working so hard.
Yeah. Track number seven, Evan.
I don't know. 6 million dudes died in the Holocaust!
That you can't do.
No more.
No more. Yes, I can't.
Notice how little I contributed to that one. Yeah. Man.
If you had
one... go in and be like, what the fuck is that? Sorry, I'm cutting you off.
Oh.
If you...
Dr. Hans Wolter!
When he pulls out his guns, stay out of the line.
Dr. Hans Wolter!
Yeah.
I'm excited for the Mario Rabbids crossover.
Me too.
There's regular humans in it now.
Yeah,
which means Mario is not a regular human.
Ooh.
He's a plumber
that
fights off, like, monsters, but it's not like a normal plumber who's just fighting off depression.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe it's just a metaphor.
Wave, final.
Galaxy.
You better fucking beat this, Kurt.
If you might beat this guy, you guys all take shot.
Deal. To beat that, that'd be
horrible. Yeah, that'd be horrible. That'd be
bad. This is library?
Oh,
yeah.
Victory!
Alright, we all take a shot. He's the guy that keeps us going.
This is not entertaining.
Keeps the fire under our ass. Thank you very much, Evan. Alright.
He's the guy that plays Jackson.
Oh, geez. Anybody need this?
No.